I see what happened maybe in English because I said it a bit, but I see what happened in Malang, and then the first moment I could not believe, like I was shocked. I see on my iPhone, I go to the bathroom, prepare myself a little bit, Monday, and after I watch again on the iPhone, and yeah, I could not believe what I read. I was really shocked. I go down to breakfast, and yeah, everybody know what happened in Malang, and we talk about it. I think it was sure for everybody that we don't play, that we have to go home, and yeah, it was a very strange situation. Also, Bandung is a very difficult game for us, and maybe also a little bit dangerous. Yeah, you go with the playing in the stadium, it's not normal. I think also it's not good. This is a bit too much. I know it's big with rivalry, but it has to be more focused on people. People stadium dying, this cannot happen in football. I think everybody here, we love football, and this is destroying football, so I think we have to, yeah, the fans have to be a little bit more nice to each other, and maybe now it will change, it will be better. Levy bike in the future.
Boleh ya? Oke. Okay. Jadi, dia baru bangun hari Minggu pas hari lawan Persib, terus dia melihat apa yang terjadi di Malang, terus dia mandi dan baca berita lagi, ternyata mungkin jumlah korbannya udah makin banyak, dan dia ikut makan sama teman-teman, nah, dan semua udah ngomongin di situ, dan keputusannya harus pulang ya. Karena ngerasa ini sangat aneh ya, dia pulang karena harus naik rantis juga untuk pulangnya, dan dia juga dengar waktu itu harus naik rantis. Kalau misalkan normal naik rantis juga untuk ke stadium, harusnya ya mungkin rival, tapi harusnya nggak fokus dalam itu, harusnya lebih fokus dalam sepak bola aja. Kami juga nggak mau ada yang meninggal dalam sepak bola, karena maksudnya sepak bola itu bukan tentang kehidupan seseorang. Ya, kami juga pengen lebih baik lagi sepak bola ini, lebih baik lagi.